Today's intense heat caused a small section of Youngstown Poland Road to buckle. It happened in Poland at the intersection of Edgewater and Youngstown Poland Road. A viewer alerted us through the reported feature at WKBN.com. Police in Poland and the road crews there were on the scene alerting drivers and working on the problem. A crew with the Ohio Department of Transportation did show up later and fixed it.